This DJ takes requests.
And then throws them in the fucking trash can.
Mm-hmm.